It's in the back of the house. It's 28 inches deep and it's going in an easterly direction. It'll probably turn south or north and either go down the driveway or down the north side of the house, but we'll see. A 120 feet.